You're at the front? The citizen crabs? Hello.
The drop spindle has been in use for literally thousands of years. It is appropriately named because these threads will break and it will drop and end up on the floor and make a loud noise. But it's very tedious, as you can see, because you get so far and then you have to stop and roll it up